Reno, Nevada. Please welcome and thank number two, Brandon Ayu. And offensive lineman from Rancho Cucamonga, California, number 73, Cole Cabral. A defensive back from Los Alamitos, California, number 22, Darian Cornet. An offensive lineman from Gilbert, Arizona, number 72, Kane Cody. An offensive lineman from Los Angeles, California, number 63, Roy Hemsley. A tight end from San Jose, California, number 87, Tommy Hudson.
Hey, Tommy.
A linebacker from Rancho Cucamonga, California, number 20, Kalen Kirst-Thomas. Defensive lineman from New Orleans, Louisiana, number 17, George Lee. An offensive lineman from Santa Ana, California, number 56, Alex Lasoya. An offensive lineman from Gilbert, Arizona, number 71, Steve Miller. A wide receiver from Orlando, Texas, number 17, Ryan Newsom. A defensive lineman from Mesa, Arizona, number 69, Jonathan Sanchez. A linebacker from Scottsdale, Arizona, number 23, Tyler Wiley. A defensive lineman from Sour Lake, Texas, number 95, Roe Wilkins. Defensive back from Long Beach, California, number 5, Kobe Williams.
Hey, Kobe!
And finally, a wide receiver from Marietta, California, number 10, Kyle Williams. Fans, let's hear it and say thank you to your 2019 Sun Devil Football Senior Class.
Let's all cheer for a big ASU victory!
Ladies and gentlemen, your Arizona State. Good evening once again, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Frank Cush Field at Sun Devil Stadium for Pac-12 football. Tonight's opponent, the University of Arizona Wildcats. And on a Saturday night in Tempe, it's time for Sun Devil football.
Here comes the All-American Bobby Delgado. Oh, what a move! And he's Foul. Foul.
I'm an ordained minister and a lifelong son. My family boasts five generations of Sun Devils, and I was raised in the right. After my graduation from ASU, I became a member of the ordained clergy. For my second assignment, my bishop appointed me to First United Methodist Church in Tucson to be the campus minister at the University of Arizona. As a Sun Devil in the heart of Wildcat Country, it was an adjustment, but I made it work. The church's old tower bells stopped working. With the help of some students, I installed a state-of-the-art digital chime system with loud speakers. I soon realized that our new chimes were basically just a computer system. I play anything. In November of 2002, on the Friday of the Territorial Cup game, I programmed the chimes to play the only sound I know that is sweeter than church bells. Fights on blared from the bell tower. It could be heard from a quarter mile away. It was loud, and it played on a loop for 45 minutes. People could not figure out where it was coming from. For 5 years in a row, it played, whether the game was in Tucson or Kennedy. My 13 years in the old Pueblo, this, without a doubt, is my fondest memory. That's my summer story.
Christensen got his 26-yard field goal attempt. It's good, making the score Sun Devils 24, Wildcats 7. Takes pass complete to Joyner. 3 yards for the Wildcats touchdown. Tonight, we're going to use the code BeatArizona in the lift tab for 20% off on Ride Tomorrow.